do 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 news 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 news.
Hey Mark Isfeld, I'm filling in for Jackson this week because he's too busy crying at the movie A Dog's Purpose.
I dropped my phone in between shots and I'm putting it back together. What segment am I introducing?
It's Sharpener.
Oh, time for a segment about the Sharpener in student services.
Hey Mark Isfeld, today we're here at the suggestion box and we have a new suggestion. Have you guys noticed that there is no pencil sharpener in student services? I know I have. Now, we're gonna look around and see if this is true. I don't see a pencil sharpener in there. Now, Miss Long?
Yes?
Is there a pencil sharpener in student services?
Yes. Right here.
That's a pencil sharpener. Amazing. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Oh, you sharpened my pencil. Yeah. Hey, let's do this more often, guys.
Back to you, Jackson.
Back to me, Mark Isfeld. Thank you, John, for the segment about the sharpener. Now, to the next segment is Charlie's one with Huh.
Hey, Mark Isfeld. Do you know the fear of snow is chinophobia? Huh.
Huh, back to me, Mark Isfeld. Now it's time for another segment with Bryce, and it's the weather. Back to Bryce.
Hey, Mark Isfeld. Bryce here with the weather. I think we've had a slight change since the last episode, but, you know, always gotta double check the weather book. Huh. Yeah, it says here it is snowy out. Yeah, it is. Back to you, Jackson.
Back to me, Mark Isfeld. Thank you, Bryce. That was a good segment. But because of the fact that you recorded it before we knew that we were going to be switching anchors, you said back to Jackson when Jackson's not here because we're deciding the day before the episode that I'm the anchor now. So that's not my name.
And that's when I said, the roads are frozen, Jeff!
Oh, man.
So nice to come home to a warm house, eh?
It's nice.
So cold and frosty.
Thanks for having us, Jackson.
Hey, no problem. Thanks. Anytime. Anything for my cast members.
Yeah.
Let's get some food going. Hey, you guys hungry?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Nice.
Now that we're away from school, we can finally talk about the teachers, guys,
ooh,
hey?
Yeah.
Now, what about Miss Corman, hey? Oh, she's so nice.
I love Miss Corman. She's like my second mom. She's like my third mom.
I know, right? Oh, she's such a blessing.
John Boss, guy's built like an ox.
Oh, so strong.
Strong.
So strong.
It's insane, yeah.
Oh.
I'm loving Mr. Pendex so much this year.
I gave him a peach. He loved it.
Really? No way!
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
That's
I love Isfeld.
Yeah, great school.
Great school.
Great school.
Well, I think you might do it, guys.
Low song.
Yes.
Oh, Cranium, I win.
Come on, man.
I didn't even know what we were playing. Like.
Well, look at the time. I think I have to get out of here, guys.
Oh, no, you guys can stay.
Well, isn't there school tomorrow?
No, come on. There's so much snow outside. There's no way we got school. Tomorrow's a snow day. I'm telling you.
You know, you're probably right. All right, sleepover, boys?
Yeah, trust me, I got room for all of us to sleep.
Ooh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh my god! Tons of room in here.
Told you we got a bunch of room.
All right. Ooh, yeah, I can get used to this. Okay.
Move over. After you, Charlie.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Get some covers.
Give me some blanket, man.
Okay.
My feet are cold.
Tons of room.
Oh, yeah.
That's nice.
Ooh.
Okay.
All right.
All right, everyone on the sides?
Yep.
Oh, all right.
Oh, there we go.
Woo!
All right, good night, guys.
Good night, guys.
Good night, boys.
Good night.
Bryce, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly.
I can't believe this. Jeff lied to us. There's no way we're going to school. There's way too much snow. Now look at you. You're a liar. You lied to your friends. You lied to your cast members. I just didn't think it was possible.
Good morning, Jackson.
Charlie, I'm so sorry.
What's wrong?
We have to go to school.
Are you kidding me?
Charlie, I didn't know.
Whatever, bud. You said no school. We slept in your bed
together. The snowplows beat us to it. I didn't know. Jeff lied to us, okay? There was no way we're going to school. You saw how much snow was out there.
That's on you.
Oh, I didn't mean for it to be like this.
Jackson.
Jackson. John, this might look weird, but I have to get ready for the day.
What do you mean for the day?
We gotta go to school, John.
Are you kidding me?
I didn't know.
Are you serious?
I thought there was no way we were going to school. There was so much snow.
You promised us.
John, I didn't know.
You promised.
John, please.
No. Get off me. First you lied to us. Now this.
John, no.
It's too late.
We can go to Hornby. They don't have school.
No.
Stuff goes back so quickly. Stay frosty, Mark Isfeld.
Hammer of the gods.